bought it. Crib, got it. Job, on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just straight me and go?
Alright, y'all. I'm back with another video. This time I'm getting ready to prank my guy and make him think that I don't change my pads and that I just keep my pads inside my bag and just don't change them. So I got this right here I'm getting ready to use and pour on some pads and a tampon, and I'm gonna make him think that I don't change my pads. So stay tuned, y'all. Like and subscribe to this video. Let me know what y'all think of this video. Comment. Let me know what y'all think of this video. Let me know if y'all like this video or not. If y'all do, y'all know what to do. Hit that like button and subscribe to this channel, The Life of Ebony's Family. All right, y'all, stay tuned. I'm gonna try to prank him. Let's see if this actually works, because it's hard pranking him, y'all. Let's see if this actually works. This is really cool now.
I'm going to go to the
Look at myself, baby. Look. That lady was trying to get the bathroom earlier.
That's funny, dude.
I just put right in my bed.
Well, I'm going to the bathroom. And then you see why that bag smelled like that. Hey, a while ago, did you see why it smells like that?
I
had got
these things out
of the damn
thing.
Yeah, I bet that bag smells just like that shit right there.
No, it's not.
Then you got to sit on the table.
You funny as hell.
I'm not funny.
You don't put it in the garbage.
On TV. Hold up.
I'm not going to post that. I'm gonna post that because I don't want them to still have to think I'm a nasty bitch.
What you?
Put them in the garbage.
Yeah. Put the shit in the garbage. I'm not gonna. What the fuck I look
like
putting
it in the garbage? Because if you love me, you'll put it in the garbage.
I love you, but I'm not gonna touch
you. You have any problems?
Ooh, you touch
it.
I'm touching
it. Car! That's it. Let me put them in the garbage.
No, because if I had some shitty ass shit like that, I wouldn't expect you to put this in on toilet. And I wouldn't expect you to put that shit on toilet. You laughing, that shit funny, but that shit, you put that shit back like that, and a rat, some shit get over that shit.
So you think I'm nasty?
I don't think you shit. You should.
This came out of my bathroom thing you paid 50 cents for.
Look right at this. That's not good.
What, Joshua?
No, that was just one. Y'all get that one tomorrow. We're going to eat this in moderation.
And by the way, it still stands on that card. I don't want you to feel like I sold the stats.
I don't care if it is. I just want some chicken breast so I can make some chicken tomorrow.
You know, all that other shit you talking about is brother. You still got shit sitting there. I thought we could play cards.
We can play cards.
I don't want to keep sitting there looking at that shit. Go throw it in the garbage or something. Put it in the garbage or something.
It's not nasty.
It don't matter if it's nasty or not. It's why the fuck you want shit sitting on the table? Okay.
It wasn't nasty when you were sitting up there when I had Martin. Wasn't nasty then?
I didn't say he was trapped. I'm just saying, you just feel like since you've been with me, you just openly farts in front of me now. You fart on me. You fart as a motherfucker. You put your feet on me. You put your feet on me now. You shit, you wasn't going to do.
Okay, well, look how long it's been.
This the first time you ever did that shit.
So what did I do just then?
Set that fucking shit on the table.
You don't even smell it.
It don't matter. Okay, what if I go in the bathroom and shit on some tissue and come sit it on the table? What you gonna say?
Fuck
all this shit. What would you say? What would you say?
You are a nasty motherfucker.
So you a nasty ass female by putting that shit on the fucking table.
I'm nasty for putting my pants on the table.
Yeah,
I was just cleaning out my bed for
it's
work.
It's not even your fucking bed.
I cleaned out my bed for work. Besides,
you want
a pair of gloves?
I'm gonna
get back. You're not a nasty mom. Put that in the garbage. Nasty. You nasty. You are so nasty. You are so nasty. You are nasty, babe. Oh, look at this little piece of like tissue.
You just real life irritating me right now.
Alright, I quit. I just quit. I'm gonna wash my hands.
It's just tickling you right now. You are so crazy. What's wrong with you?
Because that was just a prank. That was just a prank. I just took them pads from mama house and put blood on the medicine like, oh. I got him. I got him, YouTube. I got him, y'all. I got him. I just really made him think. And now he's sitting up here. He called me trifling and nasty, y'all. He know me by now. We've been together for too long for him to sit up here and say that. But it was just a prank. A prank. Babe, what you gotta say?
Yeah, she pranked me, y'all. Stay tuned.
You mad?
Yeah, I'm like a motherfucker. I want to spray this alcohol on you and light you on fire.
And guess where I hid the blood at?
In your ass.
So, y'all, I had this. I had this right here. Bought it from Amazon. And all I did was just took it and pulled some on the pad. And prank bae! He's mad, but I know he's going to get me. He's gonna get me, but I'm ready.
Bury a girl sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no. All I ever asked was you to.